No, no, it's not. I don't know one called Safe. I don't know one called Safeport.
Suggests this is a seawater lake. It was created around 1890 at a time when the tide was retreating rapidly here at Southport and the council undertook a major land reclamation program. And the area where the lake is now, together with the seafront parks and gardens, fairground and Prince's Park, were all originally part of the beach prior to reclamation. Because the lake was artificially created, it was built to a standard depth of just 4 feet over its entire area, which makes it an extremely safe piece of water for the various water sports and water-based activities that take place on it. The lake was extended, more than doubling its previous size. It extension took place in the area of the lake, the opposite side of the islands to us now, and the area ahead of us beyond the breakwater. During the course of excavation works for the extension, some of the material removed has mounded up in the centre of the lake and used to create the two islands. Simmons to base the promenade and the old hospital building. Ahead of us, just to the right of the hospital and down towards the water's edge, it's a square brick building with a flat roof and ornamental railings around the top. This was originally the pump house of the hospital, and seawater was drawn through from there over into the hydrotherapy rooms. Back in 1806, when it was built, pumps were wind powered and situated on top of the flat roof with a large windmill that drove the pumps. Had that remained today, it would be quite a landmark and important piece of local history. It was removed around 1900 and pumps were converted to electrical power.
Yeah.